dangerous for any being to possess Lewis's hand.